Hello people, let's see in this video how to apply the selective color technique in Lightroom CC. Leave us comments to improve our next guides. The selective color effect puts your whole picture in black and white, leaving a subject colored. In this way, such subject will catch the eye and becomes the protagonist of your whole picture. In Lightroom, this effect can be done in two different ways, depending on the colors of the picture. If the picture contains well-defined subjects with different colors, you can simply use the HSL section inside the Develop workspace. If you go to Saturation, you can decrease each main color of the picture. So, if you want to highlight just one of the colors, decrease the saturation level of all the other colors. Once done, just the subject with the normal level of saturation will be colored. You can also adjust the subject's color simply using the Hue section of HSL. In case your photo doesn't have well-defined colors or colored subjects, the HSL is not enough, since you may remove colors from all the parts of the picture, subject included. In this case, you need to use the adjustment brush. Enable this tool right below the histogram. Before brushing, put the saturation bar at its minimum level. When you brush on your picture, you will remove all the colors according to the settings set on the right. In this way, you manually define which parts must be in color and which ones in black and white. To recolor instead, brush while holding Alt down. Use your mouse wheel to adjust the brush sides instead. In case you need to adjust the subject's color when using the adjustment brush method, you can't use the HSL or the split toning tools, or you will color also the parts of the picture in black and white. In this case, you need to use a second adjust brush, this time on the colored parts. Then, through the settings on the right, you can adjust lightness, contrast, and the color itself through temp and tint. Use an adjustment brush for each single colored side you want to edit independently. Thanks for watching. Check out our full guide to learn more for Lightroom CC.